Boy, it's called an in-home separation. We live in the same house. We trade off caring for Sophia. We just can't talk or have sex.
Exactly what Derek and I are doing, only healthy.
Oh, wow. So cheers to that. Good man in the storm. What's so good man in the storm about a break?
Now is your day, Meredith. Did you cure death today, Meredith? When are you going to cure death, Meredith? I could have cured death. You let me move to D.C. and work for the president.
So I'm bisexual. So what? It's a thing. And it's real. I mean, it's called LGBTQ for a reason. There's a B in there, and it doesn't mean badass. Okay, it kind of does. But it also means bi.
My mom and the chief, we're doing it all over the hospital. Mm-mm. All over the hospital. Like me and Derek. Cheating on Addison. I'm a legacy cheater.
Maybe Sophia will be a legacy cheater. Everyone in this hospital's cheated on me. Every single person I've ever married has cheated on me. All, two of them? Yeah. Come on.
Christina was the third rail in our marriage. Dangerous, fully charged, could kill us, but necessary for us to keep going. She got me. You think it's possible that my one true love in my life is a girl?
Did you get excited by her vagina?
No.
Then no.
Good point. Vagina.
Vagina.
Sing it.
Vagina.
Vagina. It's a weird word.
I think it sounds pretty. People should say it more. Oh, God, I miss sex.
I'm hot. My husband's an idiot.
Do it.
That might come back up.